flag is in the air. Still there. Hold your line. Got one inside.
Get out of our way, Sus.
Still there. Careful. Still there. Inside. You got room. You're clear.
Oh, sherman wall. Oh, no.
Stay high up here.
Sorry, man.
10 laps to go.
No worries.
Stay high.
Oh, he got the low.
Car there on the inside.
He's getting raced though, I can tell you that.
Hey, you guys are going at it.
Stay high.
There's Dog Nuts. You might or know he'd pop in here right as we got started. And I know he likes to run Charlotte.
You're good.
Careful, don't
we might need to restart.
Alright, you're clear there. Stay on the bottom here. That was a great lap. You're all clear up top. You got one peeking outside.
Whoa,
you're all clear up top.
Oh, what happened there?
He got loose.
Oh, I thought I got into him.
Put the lotion in the vest.
Let's go, white flag. One best stage, way to go, driver. See here. Last 10 laps, you gotta focus. Careful, still there. You're clear all around there. Got one peeking inside. Careful, still there. Stay low. You're all clear up top there. Inside. You got room.
Oh, hit the
blue.
You're okay. I was trying to
get the butter cutter out. I was trying to give you room.
You don't want to run that until you get about 13, 14 laps off of the run.
You've got one to go.
That is draft. It's just not pulling up to him like I want it to.
That won't. I'm playing one of them racetracks.
I'm getting a little bit closer. So you got no time.
Add a little bit of extra fuel. Pit.
Alright now, be smart out there. Going green. Almost ready now. Car outside, hold your line. All right, 10 to go. Keep it nice and smooth for us.
All right.
Careful, still there. You're all clear up top there. Car high, careful. Still there. Car outside. You're all clear up top there. Car on the outside now. Ooh, got one peeking inside.
Sorry.
Got one outside
I didn't
now.
Want to get it around
you're
and I had to
clear up top there.
You good? I'm still here.
Oh gosh, no man.
Stay low.
Pushing the shit out of you.
I know. You got me freaking loose.
Clear eye, bud.
Oh,
I made a bit. I made a little bit of setup changing.
Damn it.
Ford's motto, if they can't beat you, wreck you.
That's just snowman.
No way.
Hey, if I wouldn't have went off, I would have freaking ran over Ronan.
Got one up top. You're all clear up top there.
Oh, I can get
outside.
Outside.
All right, you're clear. Hold your line. Got one outside. You're all clear up top there.
Made just one little change.
I don't know what you did in that car.
But it's fast now.
Oh, I got the button.
Still there?
See, this is like the battle we had in the first
Careful.
Stage.
Still there. Five to go.
I knew it. I thought we were evil.
He's a butt pirate, matey.
Ronan's just watching for us to wreck each other. I'm sending in there, son.
I need something loose in the four.
Like that?
Or tight, I mean.
Car outside, hold your line. You're all clear up top. Got a car
what
high
you
now.
Say?
You're all clear up top.
My gosh, I'm getting really low.
Yeah, spin out, spin out.
Oh, every time I make up ground, I get wrecked.
Get wrecked.
We got wrecked him.
I should've used force.
When I hit the grass, it popped me back up.
You took that stage. Good job. Alright, man. You're coming to the green. Be ready. Ready. Car outside. All clear. There on the inside.
It stays up there.
Car there on the inside.
I don't know what about this car likes it outside.
Okay, never mind, it stays on the loose end.
You gotta focus.
Go get him, Pinky. Oh. Oh.
No, I got against the wall.
I'm sorry.
Just take it, go.
Trying to back off and then get to pushing you again out of the turn. I freaking just hit you.
We got the best shot at it now.
We were better off pushing shit. I screwed us both, I think.
Stay as low as you can. That's where we're gaining on. I'm fucked. Ain't nothing I can do.
Alright, I need two more good laps from you. Earned that checker.
Which way do you want me to go?
To the yellow brick road.
Hell, all last season and all tracks, if I wouldn't have left in that fucking that auto club race, I could have come close to winning the points without even winning a race.
Yeah, we should have.
So I think I was like. I think I ended up being like 30 something or 40 points behind or something like that, and that's one race.
I think I finished
in the top five like every race besides that. I think my last win as far as TCR events go is Kansas and the All Tracks. It might have been Daytona. When I won in back-to-back races.